everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, some interesting things to say right now, and that is, unfortunately, this probably won't be posted until about a year after recording this. It is currently, Christmas 2018. And I did, my sister got me these like chocolate bars that were CBD. They are really nice. I mean, I'm not high or anything, you can't get high off CBD, but like you feel really relaxed, that's for damn sure, it's nice. And for anyone who doesn't know the difference between CBD and THC or like the actual, you know, pot, CBD is mostly used as an anti-inflammatory, and it has no psychogenic effects. It does make you feel pretty relaxed, though. But, oh, oops, yeah, sorry about that. I put in the wrong disc before. It's going to be a while before we get to that. Honestly, playing this, I kind of feel like... No, you fuckers! I kind of feel like Kingdom Hearts maybe hasn't aged as well as I would think. I mean, it certainly hasn't aged badly, but it hasn't aged as well as it could have. Even with it being ported to PS4 and any upgrades that came with this. Although, I mean, it's been a long time since I played it, so I'm having a hard time seeing the upgrades. Compared to the other games, this feels kind of wonky, and Sora feels like not the easiest character to maneuver. It's still fun though. Nope. Alright, I'm not dealing with these fuckers. I'm gonna go to Main Street and... Okay, this place is open and fuck you.
Come on!
There we go. So I think we want to... Wait, were we coming back here or were we going back out? We haven't seen Jasmine yet, right? We haven't... I forgot where I am. But anyway, it's not even close to summer. I swear to God, CBD does not make you high. I'm just tired from all the festivities. So we can't get in there. So, which feels weird because I feel like something should have been triggered here. Maybe we're supposed to come in from up there. What was the goal? Because I'm pretty sure we hadn't saved Jasmine yet or anything. Let's go back to Aladdin's place because I don't remember what we're supposed to do. There we go. So Jafar is after Jasmine and this keyhole. I could swear I've heard about that somewhere before. Really? Where? Now, where was it? It's only been 200 years. Well, anyway, we've got to stop Jafar before it's too late. So we will save, and then now we'll head back to that area and see if we trigger the cutscene that we need. Oh, nope, this isn't the place I wanted to go. Now both places, that's fucking wonderful. That is absolutely fucking wonderful. Am I even in the right place anymore? Bizarre. okay. So this is the... I don't remember what you're supposed to do with these ones. And now I've been poisoned, so that's fucking wonderful. Why did Diffy call me? Oh, look! Look. Nope, we have to get that. Once these things are fucking down. Okay. Now we use the Trinity Mark. Now we're nice and stocked on money. I don't even remember what I was saying. I'm very tired. I probably shouldn't be playing this game when I'm this tired. But I would really like to finish everything, all of the recordings that I need by the end of this year for next year. That's the way I've been trying to do things. It's kind of an experiment because I want to see if doing it this way, so that way I can kind of record leisurely throughout next year for 2020. And I want to see if that kind of helps me stay on track some with a regular upload schedule. Okay, so we go back out here. Now, where the hell was that door? Is the question, because I don't fucking know. I don't know where anything fucking is. I feel all sorts of turned around, like I don't know what I'm supposed to do exactly. Can't get up there. Good lord, there's no real easy way to get around anywhere right now. Good news is, though, is that carpal tunnel I was dealing with seems to be a little bit better. I just need to stay on top of stretching it and all that. Buffer. Yeah, fuck this. I'm not dealing with this right now. Oh, I thought for sure a cutscene was gonna trigger. Oh, there we go.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Alright, so time for this... Oh, fuck, I completely forgot about this fucker. And of course you can't, like, preemptively start attacking it or anything. And why the fuck do I still not have the thing that lets me see how far until the boss's health depletes? Like, it feels like that should still... That has to still be in this game. It was in the original. I remember it very clearly. Interesting, that all the loading screens were kind of taken out of this area, which means that it could have quite possibly been without loading screens to begin with, so I don't really understand why it was they weren't just removed. Shit, fuck. There we go. I don't know why it has her making noise and everything like that, like she's still trapped in there. Because she's fucking not. There we go. But again, I still couldn't see his fucking life bar. I don't get it. Why not? Why the fuck can't I?
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Okay, wait, how does Aladdin know he's going to the desert? Seriously. Like, all Jafar did was fucking laugh. Is laughing its own language now? Like, can you actually tell where someone is going and what they're thinking and stuff from their laugh? Is that possible? So, let's take a look at their fucking abilities and finally fucking scan! When did I get that? Because I've been fucking wanting that for a long time. God damn. Okay, that is equipped. So is that. All of these are. Sonic Blade is slash an enemy while rushing past, select follow-up attack at the right time for a combo. Now that's too much work. So he has charge. Oh, he doesn't have treasure magnet. But he does have tornado and he doesn't have lucky strike. I'm gonna do treasure magnet just because. Reasons, I'm not gonna go into it. My brain does not want to work that hard today for some reason. So I don't think there's any way to, like, surpass what Sora has equipped. Ray of Light is not something I want now, none of these. No. Alright, so I don't really care for any of those, so we're just going to keep what we have. Man, I'm not dealing with this. Oh wait, I need to go save though. I was obsessed with this game as a kid, man. I had like a little fucking... What was it? Brady Games, something like that. Guidebooks. So you remember like those King of All the Guidebooks? Is this gonna be a cutscene? Like an actual cutscene, or is it just like that animation? Okay, it's just that animation. And then we have to fight the fucking Cave of Wonders head. Even though Jafar, like, had him already beaten, but whatever. Or maybe Jafar, like, possessed him. That's why it's attacking us. Tiger Head is being controlled by the Heartless Crush, the power of darkness. So... yes, now I can actually see how much fucking health this bugger has. Knowledge if you can take care of those guys.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not landing many hits. But at least, I mean, my girl doesn't have that much health. Probably because I'm on, whatever. I have to be honest, I wasn't really anticipating it to be this easy. I mean, I'm not complaining because I get through the game faster. But, dang, I wasn't expecting it to be this easy. No, oh, you fucker. Shit, there he is. Oh, come on, where the fuck was I? God damn it.
Heal!
Oh, dude. God damn it, this fucking camera. This camera is pissing me off royally. Dude, just fucking, I have like no patience for this. Just bury your face in the fucking sand again. How hard is that? You fucker. You, oh, that thing keeps knocking me off. I can keep my health way up. There. Now everyone's nice and healed. They can deal with this shit while I'm waiting for this fucker to bury his fucking face in the sand so I can jump and fucking take out his eye. Meanwhile, he's shooting magic lasers from his fucking eye, which doesn't make any goddamn bit of sense. Why is... See, the camera is pissing me off. See? Oh! Just bury your face in the fucking sand. Thank you! Like, Walt was locked onto the stupid big body. I was trying very hard to manipulate the camera to look at the Cave of Wonders head, but it wouldn't fucking let me, and it's fucking pissing me off. I was expecting a cutscene, but there isn't one. So, we're just gonna come over here and collect this, and we are more or less at time, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you for watching, and I will see